Welcome everyone to 4SA Smart Way Getting Started video. Today I'm going to show you how to register, get started. The first thing, guys, for you that need to get started with this program, make sure you download the extension of MetaMask, which is the actual Fox. This is going to be the wallet, guys. I do have other video tutorials on how to install MetaMask. So just check that out. Also, guys, you can go on YouTube, guys, and actually watch videos step by step, guys, to show you how to download the MetaMask wallet and how to fund it. So for this video tutorial, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to just show you how to get started and get into the program for SmartWay 4Sage. So real quick, let's show you how to get started. First of all, guys, I already got my referral link of the person I'm coming under, so it's already here. What I'm going to do, I'm going to hit enter so I can load the actual referral link. Okay, now, guys, what I'm going to do, I done chose my wallet and I named it John 4Sage. Okay, so now I'm going to get started with that. My wallet is already funded. To get into this program is approximately 0.05, but I just add a little extra. If you add at least 0.06, guys, that'll cover fees to get into this program. So I actually added 0.06 to get started. So I done funded this wallet. Now I'm gonna sign up with SmartWay 4Sage. Now, guys, what I'm gonna do, since I already got my wallet open, I already got the account open, and I already got the funds there, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna click here, automatic login. As you can see, it pulled up this. Now I'm gonna hit check. Now it's pulling up my MetaMask wallet, which is right here. You see one here showing up here. Now showing, guys, it is coming from my account. And now I'm about to get into the program. I could change the fee. I like lesser fees. All I got to do is hit gas. Of course, gas fee is here. All I got to do is hit edit. Let me see, can I get a cheaper fee? Yes, I'll take slow. 70 cents for fee. I'm going to hit save. You notice the difference. Now I'm going to hit confirm. You see it's pulling 0.05 like I was telling y'all for the program. So I just had extra for fees. So I'm going to just hit confirm. What it's going to do next, guys, is actually opening up the actual transaction hash with through Etherscan block, which is Ethereum blockchain, guys. So that's what that is. Guys, what I'm going to do here, of course, it's pending for the status, but now I'm going to just click my wallet. I should see it pending in my wallet as well. So as soon as they confirmed, you see it pending here, so I wait for it to say confirmed. Hey guys, as you can see, the payment has confirmed 0.05. So let's log in to the actual back office. So once the show confirmed, just click on automatic login. It should sync with this wallet address. So let's try it. Hit automatic login. I should be able to go right. See. Wait a couple of minutes, guys. Of course, it has created me an ID number for my account. So I'm gonna copy this. I'm gonna add it to my wallet. This is how you edit name. I'm gonna hit the little three dots. Hit account details. I'm gonna edit the name. I'm gonna put my ID number for 4Sage. I'm gonna hit the check mark. Hit the X button. And guess what, guys? Now I'm in the system. So, and guys, you could tell that I am. And also, guys, how you verify that this is your account? Look at my wallet address here, 0.2022. Look at here for my wallet, 0x2022. So all of them is in the same, it's the same address. So I want to show y'all that. So that's powerful. So this is how you get into the program. Of course, your referral link is right here. Now, guys, let me put some emphasis on the actual what has happened. Right, as you can see, that 0.05 put me in two different matrices right here: 4Sage X3, 4Sage X4. So it actually started me. Now, these guys, this 4Sage X3, guys, what it's going to allow you to do is every time you directly refer someone, they'll show up in 4Sage X3. So all your directs will show here, guys, and you'll be earning off them as you go through each level. And guys, Once you have enough funds as you go through each level, of course, level two for Force Ajax 3, it costs 0.05. The guys, when it's time to upgrade, just hit the basket, not two. Just hit the basket. Watch, look what it says. Confirm the purchase. But right now, I'm not at that level. But that's how you upgrade to each level. Just click the basket. Same for here, guys. Force Ajax 4, guys, what that actually is, it's actually for the community. So your directs will show up here, but guess what happens, guys? In Force Ajax 4, your directs will show down here as well. And guess what? What's going to happen? Their referrals will show up down here as well. So you'll be earning off your directs and their referrals, and of course your referrals as well. So it's basically Force Ajax 4 allows you to earn through the entire community. So your members and all that type of stuff. The first two levels here, far as the community, that goes up to your sponsor. So the first two spots, when people start filling down here, the first two go to your direct sponsor. These three here, 1, 2, 3, will go to you. And then, guys, please note this is a cycler, so it's a re-entry. So what happened, and the sixth person here will actually go to your sponsor, which will actually bring you back in. You can cycle over and over and over here. Same for here. You can cycle over and over and over here. The first two goes to you. The last one goes to your sponsor for Force Ajax 3. And guess what? It allows you to cycle over and over and over. Literally, we got members now making, they cycling over and over and over in level one. And they still earning money. Even when they go into level two, they still earning them both. And guys, there's no time here compared to other programs. And it's basically, you can continue to go through without any time. And guys, this is basically the basic concepts. Also, they have instructions here. Output is for logout, so you'll click that. So guys, I try to do a quick overview as I could. Please make sure you upgrade. Sometimes I notice some people have an indication of a yellow warning sign. That's a sign. Also, I've seen some people with that above their level. And it's basically just an indication to let people know that you need to go to the next level. So if you see a little yellow icon show up for a level, that's a sign that the next level you need to go to. So just put emphasis on that. So guys, this finally concludes this video. Please get back with the person that shared this opportunity with you. And please register under your members and start building a great team. Thank you for watching this video.